just closing your eyes gently. And giving yourself the time to settle. Perhaps coming in contact with the body and the way it's sitting. Noticing if there's anything you can move or adjust to make yourself as comfortable as possible. So really checking in with the body. Asking, what do you need now to be relaxed and at ease? And giving yourself time to feel this out. There's no correct posture for meditation. It might change every time. So allow your body to give you feedback. And respect the body, treating it gently with kindness, as you'd treat a friend. Many of you have come from busy days, family life, sports and exercise, and also from work. So just notice any residue of thoughts or energy connected to that and gently invite it to just melt away. Noticing your new environment, sitting with friends, coming here to practice kindness, awareness. Just notice the beauty of that intention. Appreciating that you're giving yourself a gift. A gift of time when you're not being judged. You're not being measured or controlled. You're not expected to be one way or another. Have one experience or another. Just coming into the moment and making peace with whatever arises. If you've just arrived, you're welcome to come into the circle. I'd like to invite you to notice your feet on the floor. And as your awareness makes contact with the feet, noticing any sensation or perhaps temperature or weight, feeling of pressure or tingling. Becoming aware of that with mindfulness and adding kindness. A sense of emotional warmth towards your experience of the feet. Allowing them to fully relax. Slowly, in your own time, moving your attention up into the shins, the calves, the awareness, the mindfulness is like the light of the sun, and adding the kindness is like the warmth of the sun. So shining the light and the warmth of the sun on the area of the lower leg. Sensations to be just as they are. Noticing any effect of kindness and awareness. Moving up to the knees. Using your awareness as a medium through which you can channel kindness. A sense of warmth, appreciation, even gratitude for your own legs. Noticing the feedback that kindness, kindfulness gives to you. Any sense of relaxation or softening. Not looking for anything special. Putting more importance on the way that you're relating to your experience, the way you'd relate to a friend. Slowly moving up to the buttocks. Noticing any pressure or ache or sense of softness, lightness, whatever it is. Extending a sense of emotional warmth to for your experience exactly as it is. Noticing any sensations in the hips, the lower back. Bathing those sensations with kindness, with warmth. As though smiling upon them with kindly eyes. Nothing to hold. Just allowing tensions to melt away. Gently taking your time to move your attention up the back. Noticing the position of the back. Any sensation of the back meeting with the chair. Whatever comes to your awareness. Meeting that with kindness, well-wishing. Bathing the entire back area. In the warmth and light of the sun. Moving to the area of the abdomen, stomach, the area where most of the organs are. Just noticing any tensions or aches, pains in that area. Just kindfully letting them be. They're also welcome. time on the shoulders and the neck area, which tend to carry a lot of tension, perhaps the stresses of the day. Giving that area the kind attention it really deserves. Giving full permission for it to relax. Noticing when you give kindness to experience. Noticing any change. Gently moving your attention down to your hands. Noticing your fingers. Perhaps any tingling sensation. And sending loving kindness to your hands. Up the arms, top of the arms, again noticing the shoulder area, the neck, and slowly spreading your attention with kindness up to the chin, the mouth area, allowing any holding to just gently be released. Space for the cheeks, the nose, the eyes, as though all the little muscles in the face were expanding. Tensions in the brow area, the forehead area. Imagining kindfulness, just smoothing them out like a very gentle massage. Across the whole scalp. including the ears. And allowing that kindfulness to penetrate right inside the brain, which has been so overworked. Now it's time for the brain to fully rest. Supported by the muscles. Held in kindness. Just extending your field of awareness and kindness to include the whole body, a generalized sense of the body sitting. And noticing any changes. Whether the body feels more at ease, more relaxed, now imagine taking that relaxation even deeper, as though you were lying in a warm bath or perhaps floating. Very warm, gentle waves in the ocean. Fully held. Fully accepted. Just noticing if there's any delight in the experience, however subtle. Allowing the mind to really linger in any sense of peace or relaxation or contentment, whether physical or emotional. Noticing the beauty in simply being present in the spirit of loving kindness. close to the end of the meditation, just take a few moments again to appreciate your intentions in coming here. And the beauty of the gift that you've offered yourself by granting yourself a moment of peace. See if you can offer yourself a smile from within. Ring the gong now, and on the third gong you may gently open your eyes if you wish.